So it's 8:49 Sunday. So ang plan today is susundin namin yung pinsan ko si Ate Lai from the US Coast Guard Training Center in Petaluma. Magda-drive kami towards Napa along Sonoma and maghahanap ng mga, you know, wineries where we can do wine tasting and eat some food along the way. Basically just have a good time. What's up, Talabs?
Hi!
Bailey! Thank you. Okay, let's go! To be alone. Ooh. Isang mabilis na stopover. In and out muna tayo, guys. In and out muna si Talab. Baby Geeks. Hello. And Kalodge. So we're here at Robledo Winery. Unang stop. First of I don't know how many. Hindi namin alam kung pwede yung walk-in. Pero tatry namin. That's right. First wine of the day.
And then, one piece of bone.
Nalasing kita, Talab. It was really nice, they're really kind. So, fun fact, sila yung first Mexican winery here in the US, or at least in the area. They're just really impressive, they had really nice wines. See you in the next one. Okay, so stop number two, Carson Estates. Wala ulit reservation, titignan natin kung makakapasok. So yun, hindi kami pinapasok, wala kaming reservation, tapos puno sila. So next tayo. So we're here sa pangatlo, Montecillo Estates, with the crew. Wala tayong reservation. Magtatanga-tangaan lang kami. So Montecillo Winery. So we got a bottle of wine. With cheese. Good hit?
Yeah, of course.
Alam, enjoy ka ba?
Yeah, sobra. Thank you.
That's right. So, dadarap na namin si Atalay sa Hanayang Base, US Coast Guard Training Center sa Petaluma. Petaluma, pero bago. Yo.
Thank you, dude.
Thank you. Thanks, Talab.
Kunin ko yan, oh.
Alam. So, Sacramento ko yung binili.
Oh, okay. Bye!
Pupunta tayo ngayon sa US Coast Guard. Sunday natin si Ate Lai, graduation niya today. So, let's have some fun.
Friends, family, and shipmates, and English individuals, please come forward. PO3 Lira Yumu, Philippine Coast Guard, Manila, Philippines.
I will not knowingly allow harm to come to any patient. I will not partake of nor administer
any unauthorized medication.
Class 0321, you are dismissed.
So, tapos na yung graduation rites in ceremony. It was fun. Wala na nag-enjoy, you know, parang bonding and all, sulit. Iikot ko sila saglit sa downtown. I'm gonna take them sa Palace of Fine Arts. And then, right now, kinakuha na lang yung gamit nila. So, dito ako sa parking. Yeah, and then we'll meet here with all of their stuff. Kasi bukas flight na nila back to the Philippines. So, I'll see you guys in a bit.
We're going home.
And back to the island.
Yeah, we're going home to the island, Philippine island.
We're here in the Palace of Fine Arts.
Yes, sir. We're here.
Palace of Fine Arts, any good?